Now, lads, here's a letter. Here's a letter I haven't opened yet. Go and look at that. What, Lucy? What do you think that is?
It's from the States, by the look of it.
Yes, it's a letter from.
From America.
Letter from America. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Proclaimers. Now, we've got to do the Craig. Now, honestly, you don't have to sing with these, but I'll just put them on for the chat. All right. So, will I? Oh, I will. There you go. So, you're Craig.
Yeah.
And then you must be Charlie. Okay, lovely.
Like the school game.
Grand. What, did they do this to school at you?
Yeah, a couple of times.
We kind of stopped it when we were 16, but, you know, I'll do it by then.
But you do, I mean, now, is it just me? Or is there some sort of weird pact going? Because you look exactly the same.
That's because they're identical twins, Graham.
No. That too. That was a very stupid thing to say, wasn't it? It was very stupid. I meant as, you know, when you first started. You changed the glasses.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
but
yeah.
That's about it.
Same shirt.
You do look the same. Yeah. And so at the moment, there's Greatest Hits coming out.
Yeah, it just came out last week. Yeah, and we've started a tour. We're starting a tour in 2 days' time in Haddington, East Lothian.
In East Lothian. Back to the homeland.
Yes.
Because you spend loads of time in America, and
yeah.
America, you're huge there. I sort of didn't know.
Yeah.
Because what is it? The Simpsons. You're going to be in The Simpsons.
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got. I'm going to be. The song is going to be in The Simpsons, and it's Homer Simpson singing, "I would drink 500 beers." That's the biggest honour so far.
Oh, so that is like you've arrived when you're in The Simpsons.
Yeah.
And what's the thing about last week you performed in front of like 900 million people on the television?
Yeah, we did the European Cup final, now known as the Champions League, in Glasgow, between Real Madrid and Bayer Leverkusen, mm-hmm. the German team. So this will be, you'll know nothing about this, Graham, but it's a big football match. They play it every year for the top two teams in Europe.
But 900 million people watched it?
Yeah, well, supposedly. Yeah, that's what they said. That's what we said.
Oh, right, fair enough. Everyone saw it.
Yeah.
Yes, I did. I did.
Yeah.
And now, so the tour starts at least, and then are you doing new stuff all the time, or is it just...
Yeah, we did an album last year, and new stuff, and this is at the best of this year. It's got a few new songs on it, and I think we'll do another album next year.
But listen, I am thrilled, because tonight, you're not doing a new song. You're doing one of my favourite songs of all time. So I'll take those off. So now, Charlie's got the guitar. Right. So if you go over and ready yourselves, lads. Okay. Very good. Oh, wait till we hear this. Ooh, I like my life. Yes, the Proclaimers are going to play us out in just a moment with I'm Going to Be 500 Miles. But before we do, there is just time for me to thank them and Lucy Speed, my guest tonight. Very good. Do join me again tomorrow night when I might well be talking about Jeffrey Archer, who's been writing a book of prison diaries. Apparently the cover says, My Life Inside, Jeffrey Archer. Odd, that's the same title as the one by a cellmate. Do join me then. In the meantime, the Proclaimers!
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
yeah, I come home,
yeah, gonna be, I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. And if I grow, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you.